All right, keep your eyes on the sky in Plano. The city's annual balloon festival is kicking off in less than an hour. About 30 hot air balloons are going to take visitors up. If you're sort of the type that would rather stay firmly planted on the ground, there's a lot to do down there as well. They've got food and live music. They'll have drone shows going on overhead. That festival opens at 5 p.m. It runs through Sunday. So if you're looking for something to do, there you've got it right there.